Hello, this is Michael Klöver, captain with SAS, and we are at the crew center in Stockholm. We're getting ready for the flight to Split today. And on this I get most of the information about passengers and where we are situated at Fox 69.
Actually the NEO, we estimated to have a fuel consumption of something like 15% lower than the classic old engine. And here, the new engines, which is the main difference between the old Airbus 320 and this new NEO. As you can see, it's much bigger. And the fan blades are bended like this. Most of the things in here made with carbon instead of metal.
So here's comparison with the old engine. You can see the difference in diameter, 1.6 meters, almost 2 meters. And what I understand has a bypass ratio of 1 to 11. So it's mostly air going through the engine, generating the thrust for us. And the big advantages are, of course, the lower fuel consumption, at least 15%, and also less noise from the engine itself. It is much lighter, and it's a brand new engine, and it works really nice. And it's really really good looking, I think, with the bended fan blades made of some. It's like a titanium edge of the fan blade, and the carbon composites in the surrounding here. I'm not a really engineer, I just fly the aircraft.